You see, the problem comes when you and I decide to give up. We have failed and we have blown it and we don't want to rely. And we don't think there's any hope and we just chuck it all. He could have chucked it all. But you know, he says in 2 Timothy 1:12, I know whom I have believed. You know, and that's exactly what Paul did. It threw him hard against God and he realized, I can't do it, but God can do it. It's not my ability, it's his ability working through my inability. He realized that it's God's strength through my weakness. It's not because I am such a great man. It's because I know that even though I may blow it, my God is sufficient. Because of that, it taught him, I can't do it myself. I have too many weaknesses. I need to build a team. And you see that's predominant in all of his ministry. He's got teams working together. He learns to strategize in spite of the challenges.